Hello guys, today I want to show you how I made knives from CSGO. I've chosen to make the Karambit knife and the Gut knife as they are my most loved knives in the game. And for the pattern I've chosen the Crimson Web, which you can see very good on this knife, and the Tiger Tooth. So let's jump right in on how I made these knives.
Stay one more night. Don't you know that my love is true? Let's make things right. I understand what you're going through. Stay one more night. And I know that it's not too late. Let's make things right. You just have to believe in fate.
Just a few more details for you if you want to make such knives yourself. Every piece was printed in PLA. I used Prusa PLA and PLA from Desfilament, printed on the Prusa i3 Mark IIs. Props go out to the creator of the files. I will link the files in the description below so you can use them for yourself. I just changed some minor things for the Karambit knife and sliced all the pieces in half so they are easier to print. After sanding the printed parts, I've put XTC 3D for the first time on some prints. The results were quite good. I have to be a little bit more experienced with the XTC and how to apply it and how it will rinse down the part, but it saved a lot of time from sanding. I did not weather the parts, as I wanted to make them factory new. The only weathering techniques I used for the handle, which should look like a wood handle, so I mixed some brown and some black acrylic color and applied it over the brown base coat of the handle. I sealed the tiger tooth patterns with some clear varnish to seal the gold metallic color. I didn't do it for the crimson web because I don't have a matte varnish, I only have a glossy one. So this one will wear out kind of if you use it, but for me it's okay, then it will look more used. At the end of the video I want to give you close-up shots of the knives with some nice music you can enjoy, and in the end I want to thank you again for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, I hope you learned something. I don't know, leave me a comment in the description below if I have to improve anything except the audio, which might be worse now, but I will try to improve it. So far I want to thank you again, have a nice day and goodbye.